28 cats had to be rescued from a shelter in Pueblo. Now the owner is facing neglect charges. The Humane Society of the Pikes Peak Region took in the animals from the AWR Cattails Rescue late last month. They say the cats were not living in an environment suitable for that many animals. Three of them were in such bad shape they didn't survive. Luckily, the rest of the cats are in good shape now and being treated for minor illnesses. In fact, three have already been adopted out. King